All right.
Okay.
Yes?
Hello?
Hello?
You ready to go?
Yep.
Me and Tammy have follow-up appointments today with Dr. Smith. We haven't talked too much since we got into it. Tammy's unpredictable, so I'm not going to add anything else and bring anything up. She might throw a fit and not go even to the appointment. You need me to move the chair up?
No. My family thinks I've done the wrong thing by leaving rehab early. And because I have a new man in my life, that means I'm just, like, giving up and trying to lose weight. It's not true. I do want to prove them all wrong.
You situated?
Getting there.
Getting there? Well, take your time and get situated, because it is a 3-hour ride. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Tell me what you be feeling about going to the doctor this time.
I'm ready. I feel like I've lost more weight, and he's going to praise me. Again, he's going to be very proud.
Is it hard with the temptations at home to eat like you're supposed to?
I'm doing fairly well, in my opinion. I'm not going to lie, I had cheat day yesterday.
What'd you eat?
2 slices of the pizza. I had a cheeseburger, bacon cheeseburger the other day. So I had 2 cheat days.
Tammy's talking about how good she's done on her diet, but then contradicts herself about some cheat days. I figure she's probably gained weight, because she usually don't realize how much of a cheat day or week she's had until she steps on the scale.
But I still think I'm doing good.
Tammy, you
want to
come on back?
Okay. Let's go. 4-wheel drive.
I hope Dr. Smith is proud of me. When I left rehab, I weighed 634. A week after I left the rehab, I weighed 624 pounds. Hopefully, I've lost more weight.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
And you got a smile on your face. That's what's important. So, Tammy.
Yes.
How was your time in rehab?
As good as we expected.
Okay. So let's talk about the exercise. What kind of things were you doing when you were in rehab?
I'm working arms, core, legs, walking, the stairs, bicycle.
Okay.
My highest steps were like 200.
Wow, that's good. Are you still working on even small goals as far as walking?
Not really, just kind of watching what I eat.
You know, I would have liked to have seen Tammy stay in the rehab facility much longer, but ultimately it's her decision. Tammy has to show herself that she can do this on her own. You think you can walk for me here? I think you can.
Really?
I do.
All right.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll put my mask on. That way I can stay close to you and let's see how it goes, okay?
Mm-hmm. Dr. Smith asked me to walk down the hallway with him. I don't know exactly why, but he wanted to take a stroll in the park.
I'm a little stiff.
That's all right, you had a long car ride. So let's come right out here. And we're just gonna go right down here to this corner. Perfect. All right, so let's just turn around and let's just go right back to the exam room. How do you feel as far as being stable?
Good.
Good. All right. I have no doubt Tammy can be successful with the steps. I asked her to walk for me today and she did great at it. My biggest concern is her drive to make herself do it every day. Think of where we were months ago. We couldn't have done that with oxygen. And now we're doing it without oxygen. That's really, really good. Really good. All right, let's see what you weigh, okay?
Tammy's not doing what she needs to do. She's in a relationship with a dude that's not got Tammy's best interest at heart.
Let's step up here on the scale.
Last time I weighed with Chris, I was 624. I'm hoping I've lost even more and I'm closer to my 550 goal.
Okay, looks like 639.
I gained weight back.
How do you feel about that?
I'm not happy about it. I hate it.
Go ahead and step off.
Unbelievable. Tammy gained about 15 pounds than what it was at Tammy's 3 weeks ago, so it sucks. She's pissing precious time away that she really ain't got.
So what do you think? Is that what you were expecting?
It's a little up.
Little up? What happened is what I was afraid of. Tammy left rehab too soon. She needs to get more strict about eating the right foods in the right amounts. Because at Tammy's current weight, she's in big danger of having a cardiac event, a pulmonary event. We already know she has underlying kidney disease. Tammy's gonna die if she doesn't do something about the weight. What things do we have in place now that you're home in regards to food, buying, cooking, selection, all that stuff?
Well, Amy still goes to get, my sister, still goes to get groceries for me, but I've cut out all carbs, but there's only like fruits and vegetables and like lunch meat.
Okay.
And cheese.
All right.
On the way up here, you told me you had a cheat day. Who brought you that?
Amy.
Was it a cheat day where you asked her, said, "Hey, Amy, will you go get me this?"
I didn't want to eat lunch meat. I'm kind of getting tired of it.
I'm pretty frustrated today with Tammy. She did make progress in rehab, and that was the intention of that. But rehab is not real life. I want Tammy to show herself, as well as me, that she can do some basic requests to lose some weight on her own and be motivated enough to do that so she can have surgery. When I met you the very first time, we were aiming right for around 550. Mm-hmm. So what we've got to do is we've got to head there. Mm-hmm. In a short amount of time, we can lose some success and we don't want that to happen.
Mm-hmm.
You need some help. And so we need to set you up with a new counselor. Mm-hmm. Somebody who focuses on food addictions and things.
Dr. Smith is suggesting I go see a therapist. I really don't want to go. It's not easy opening up to people. But I can admit that I haven't been doing exactly what I should be on this diet. So yeah, I might need to talk to a therapist.
Be as honest as you can, okay? You've got to expose everything that you can to them and what you're struggling with. Seeing a therapist for Tammy is vital for her success. That's required for anyone going through the process to have surgical weight loss, but specifically for Tammy and her food addiction. All right, so starting tomorrow, I need you to give me 75 steps every day.
Okay.
And I want to see you lose 25 pounds for me in a month.
Okay.
The next time that I see you. I can't be there with you every day. And you know what? This guy right here who's tried to help you, he's got to look out for himself. If this was Vegas, would you bet on yourself right now? All right. You have to want this bad enough to do whatever it takes.